fresh move. However, Real Madrid have reignited their interest in David De Gea, according to The Sun. The Manchester United star is now the top target for Los Blancos after their move for Kylian Mbappé was abandoned. The Sun claims that Madrid are ready to offer £46 million for the Spanish shot-stopper and are hopeful of signing this time around. Zidane wants to sign him to add competition to Keylor Navas. Also read: Chelsea star ready to snub Real Madrid and join Barcelona and KCDIDNT. No, this is not the first time Real Madrid have decided to sign David De Gea. They have been making moves for him for the past 3 years. In 2014, Real Madrid and Manchester United agreed a deal for the transfer of the player, but the infamous tax incident took place and the move collapsed. The Spaniard went on to sign a new contract immediately but has been always keen on moving back to Spain. The heart of the matter: Real Madrid's top target this summer was Kylian Mbappé. But the stunning performances of Marco Asensio in the Supercopa finals ended their pursuit of the French wonderkid. Zidane, however, does not want to remain quiet in the market. He is building a team for the future at Bernabeu and is keen on signing De Gea as a long-term replacement for Keylor Navas. Also read: former Real Madrid star ready to join Barcelona. Farts next. Manchester United are highly likely to reject the bid and block all the possible chances of the transfers happening. Unless De Gea hands in a transfer request, it's very difficult to see the situation change. Authors take the De Gea saga is not going to end until he joins Real Madrid. And that is something that is bound to happen. It might not be this summer, but there is nothing that can stop it from happening very soon. De Gea has 2 years left on his current contract and he will opt to join them for free if he has to. It's difficult to see Manchester United sell him this late in the transfer window and with no real replacement available. It's a bad thing for Keylor Navas right now, as his future will be in the balance. He has been in top form for Los Blancos, but should De Gea come in, he will be benched for sure. The only games Navas might get are the Copa del Rey matches and other small games.